world events.
I do the heptathlon, actually. So I run and jump and run.
Wow.
Yes.
How to run properly?
Calm down. To rush into the running and the warming up and all this stuff. Just relax. Maybe do a little stretching.
Let's do it.
Just start with that. So just touch your toes.
We're not as good as her, obviously.
Oh my god, that didn't show off.
Five.
Stretching is important because you don't want to start your workout, start running, and pull a muscle. You don't want to get injured. And so if you do, and these are to help you warm up before you start sprinting. You can do some A skips here, and that shows you your the top of your sprint form. Yeah. And then there's B skips.
B skips is more.
It's that second half of your sprint when you're coming down
into the squat. Like you just push your
feet out. You cycle through. You cycle out. Out and down. There you go.
Yes.
There you go.
Yeah. Yeah. Good. Good. You're actually really good at this. I think you're going to take somebody's spot.
No, she's
going to
be fast.
Chengdu is amazing. I like the atmosphere here. I feel like the people here are very giving and they love one another for sure. Here.
I get excited at how excited they are to
They're just smiling, waving.
Can I get a picture with you?
Yes. Oh, sometimes I say, can I get a picture with you?